beautiful people. Today we're going to create a pattern from a photo that I took from Seville, Spain using Photoshop 2021 libraries. This feature is available only for latest Photoshop. Then we will use it as a pattern for the wall of the subject that we are going to use. In this video, for screen recording, I am using Record Guest. As all-in-one online screen recording and video editor app, Record Guest offers you the possibility to record a video from the screen and edit your video conveniently. You have 5 minutes of video recording for free license, but if you will upgrade it to Plus plan, you will have 30 minutes of video recording, and you can customize the watermark. If you want to try this online app, please visit the website that is indicated in the description box. First, open the photos that we're going to use in Photoshop. Then, we will start with a photo we're going to create the pattern. Go to Window menu, click Libraries. In the Libraries panel, click the plus sign located in the bottom right and select Create from Image. The Create from Image panel will pop up. From here, you can select different patterns based on the top right corner. In color mode, you can choose colors or grayscale. We will select colors. You can adjust the scale too and rotation. On the bottom right corner, which you can see the image, there's a triangle shape. You can move this one to locate the best image the pattern can generate. You can play around here till you find the best pattern you think is the best for the other photo we will create later. Don't forget to hit save to CC libraries and close buttons. Now we will shift to the photo that we're going to apply the pattern we created a while ago. On the libraries panel, select a pattern you like to use. In the pattern field, you can adjust the angle and scale, then click OK. Click the eye symbol to hide the pattern field to layer and select background layer. Here, we will select the area we're going to apply the pattern. You can use the quick selection tool, lasso, channel, subject, or any selection ways that you are comfortable with. In my case, I am using subject selection and I inverse it. Then, I use the minus and add to correct the selection until I am satisfied. Click the eye symbol to unhide the pattern field to layer, and we will group it by clicking the folder icon on the bottom right side or press Command G for Mac or Control G for Windows. Grouping layers together can save time when working on a project and will keep your layer panel cleaner. Then, mask the group layer to reveal the pattern. Select the pattern field to layer and change from normal to multiply. Double-click the pattern fill to layer mask to adjust the blend layer. Here, we can adjust the underlying layer by moving the right slider and click option and slider to break it apart. Here, you can adjust the pattern visibility based on the texture of the original background in order to look realistic. This time, we will duplicate pattern 2 layer by pressing Command J, rename it to screen, and pattern 2 layer, rename it to multiply, in order for us not to get confused. Select the screen layer and change blending mode to screen. We can adjust the blending layer by double-click the screen layer mask. Under the underlying mask left slider, break it apart by pressing the option and slider. Don't be afraid to do experiments or do trial and error. Through this, we will surely learn. this time you can see on the screen, I went back to the previous layers and tools to adjust them according to my preference. Hope this short video is useful to you and please support our channel by subscribing to it. If you have some clarifications and subject you want me to tackle, please leave your comment below. Thank you. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles at it. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone.